me a turn. Two wicked blind ones that would like to know who was it.
Put that record on the gramophone.
Was it you, Rogers?
I was just a vague overstep, that's
it. Who, Owens?
Mr. Owens.
Let me begin this quite clear. Mr. Owens' orders were
what exactly? I was the mover of record. All the gramophone in the study. I would find the records in the drawer in there. I would start that. I promise to keep Oaks mute.
Oh, very good.